Welcome everyone to Disneyland. Today is Tuesday, February 28th, 2023. I am here back to see the parade for the first time. What's it called? I forgot. Magic Happens Parade. Let's go. It is currently 1:45 and we're gonna be here all day. I'm gonna try that cheese and mushroom sandwich and Galactic Grill. Walk down Main Street, just enjoy beautiful Disneyland. And see the projections for the first time. Without fireworks.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, you're good, you're good. And maybe World of Color One for the first time.
Now arriving from a trip around Walt Disney's Magic Kingdom.
Love that railroad spiel. Oh, Cruella. It is chilly today. It's supposed to rain tonight. But, always feels amazing coming back here, especially after a few weeks. The Opera House looks so shiny and new.
Oh, that.
Look at that. Look at the middle of these flowers. I love flowers.
It's a 2D, 3D, and 4D.
Gibson girl. Ooh. Look at that. Look at that tea sets. Very nice. This tree's gonna be all pink next week. Or in a couple days, actually. Look at that, I can't wait for that. Look at this little guy. It's beautiful. Just beautiful colors, and look at these plants. Wow. Beautiful. You can just walk in. That music is so good. Listen to that music. Oh man, so good. Just makes you happy. Where's the speaker? It's right here. I laid on the grass on my last Disneyland video. That was nice. Nice views. Look at the Toontown sign. Thanks, Walt. That was awesome. Okay, here's the mushroom and cheese Philly sandwich. No meat or anything from Galactic Grill. Let's see how it is. The mushrooms look a little dry. Sandwich is really good. Whatever this sauce is, it's like a garlic mayo. It's so good. It does taste fresh too. It tastes really fresh and good. Great mushroom flavor. This song is really good. Wow, the costumes are beautiful.
song is so good. Doesn't do it justice. Wow. This is on the level of Paint the Night. I might like it even better.
Oh my god. That's pervasive, my god.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
That is unbelievable. That is unbelievable. I'm telling you, the videos don't do it justice. It's... Wow. You know, my favorite daytime parade is has been the one in Magic Kingdom right now. Fantasy... I forgot what it's called. The music and everything. This tops that. This tops that. I can't believe it tops that. It's unbelievable. The music, the costumes in person, the dancing. It gives you those magic feels. It's unbelievable. Oh man, I am so giddy. I want to see the next Showtime. Glad to see Tiana's back. I heard it wasn't in the first few shows, in the debut and all that. But my god, this is a reason to come to Disneyland to see. By the way, that mushroom sandwich had a wonderful flavor and everything, but after a few bites, you get sick of it. It doesn't have any protein or anything. It's just too much. It makes you feel like, you know, that's how it felt like. So it was good to try it, but I wouldn't get it again. And it was a lot of bread. I haven't seen this shirt before.
So which way is
this? That's a funny looking monkey.
Where are you going?
As far as we get, I feel my suspension. If you fail to laugh at my face, I will become your swimming instructor. Now I need you all to please remain seated.
Even though the jump is
only 20 feet,
my favorite is the views of the trees above.
He's going to clear her head super easy, landing on the ground. That includes the first one in the shower with her little rubber duckies up there. See her? Hi there. Hi. You can tell she's been...
Construction on Tiana's place. Or used to be the French Market. Look at how it looks, or how it's gonna look. Rivers of America. Wonderful. Come to my favorite, the Mark Twain riverboat. Oh, so beautiful. Are the best in the back because you can see the beauty of the Mark Twain as well. Get Tiana. Thank you. to California Adventure for a little bit, and then we'll come back in here. California Adventure.
Look at this pin.
I like this. This is cool too. This is cool too. I don't remember this. Thank you. Ah yes, beautiful evening. This is Walt's actual Oscar for the Seven Dwarfs with the little dwarf Oscars they gave him, the actual one. Look at that. What year was that? 1937. Wow. It's just so beautiful here in Carthay Circle and feels nice to be in here. I remember eating here once. That was good. Let's take a road trip. That's cool. Raya and the Last Dragon meet and greet. Beautiful lanterns. Little stream over here. Here's the San Francisco construction going on here. And beautiful pier. This Jack Jack Cookie Num Num is amazing, and it has, I think, a hidden chocolate Mickey. Is that on purpose? I don't know. And look at this Mickey sipper. Yeah, but so gooey, so nice. This is one of the best salads in Disney. Boardwalk pizza and pasta. It's the greens salad. Beautiful.
Are you just joining us? My name is Bradley. Up ahead is our motorist Anthony, and you're aboard Red Car Trolley number 623. This is part of the 600 series of the Pacific Electric Railway line, designed by the St. Louis Car Company back in the early 1900s. Red Car Trolley system used to crisscross all over Southern California, and is actually a big contributing factor to the urban sprawl of the area. In fact, it wasn't until the automobile became a regular commodity for guests that they began being phased out. Although if you do look in some, we love trolley treats so much that we named ourselves after them. As a little tiny trolley driving all the way through it. In fact, the tiny trolley that drives through the Candy Mountain and Trolley Treats window is trolley number 717, which is our sister trolley. She's out of commission right now, but we hope to have her.
All right, it is 8:10, 9:30 we got the projection show, and then 10:15 at California Adventure we got World of Color 1. Classic Disneyland. Beautiful.
Ça c'est Orlando.
Oh, look at that beauty. Good old Main Street USA. Pretty empty right now for this time of night. Beautiful. Look at this beauty. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Look at that. Beautiful. With the reflections on the floor from the rain. Has started coming down pretty good, and it is beautiful here in Fantasyland. I mean, look at this beauty in the rain with the reflected floors. That's beautiful. Beautiful rain in a beautiful Disneyland. So beautiful. I would like to sit on the porch and just watch the crowds in the rain before the projection show starts. Look at this beauty. Look at this. I like this Pinocchio mug. Classic. Look at this. This is a mug. Hercules. Wow. 25th anniversary.
Hey.
Mickey Mouse main attraction.
Firework.
Look at Oswald playing the banjo. That's interesting. That's cool. Look at this pin. It's Jasmine and the Tiger. And what's this one? Mulan? This is pretty cool. Steamboat Willie. How much is this? It is $40. Ooh. Mardi Gras, Mickey and Minnie.
Look at this beautiful rain.
Go ride.
Oh yeah, you're gonna see the wondrous journeys. What do you call it? Projection show, pretty much. By ourselves. Let's see where I want to stand.
Things never thought possible. And so tonight, we once again invite you to wish upon stars, to step into the unknown, and to join us on this, our wondrous journey.
Some things start out small, but sometimes the smallest thing can make the biggest changes of all.
Lots of little things, like I
would say. Hard to know just where it starts, how it grows. From just a spot, it's wondrous. I feel it now. We need a gentle stream of energy. I know the stars.
Let the trials and tribulations
Still, happily ever after, and Disneyland forever. It's better.
Thank you again for being our guest during the 100-year anniversary of the Walt Disney World. In just 2, 1.
Dreamland's calling out.
Hope lighting up the dark.
A single light above.
Just imagine all the ways that it could start.
Would you be the one to start? Start the motion, stand alone, stir the ocean. Be the hand that reaches out to the unknown.
Thank you.
this song too.
Wow.
in America.
Formula. The symbol.
Rehearsal, we're just getting started.